appearances, so I scowl for the cameras. The kids don't like that. Art school girls don't want to drink PBRs anymore. Now it's all candy parties, Photoshop, and leg warmers. Well, the 80s sucked the first time, but most of us would have no way of knowing. This ain't 2003, and we're not local celebrities. Truthfully, a venue is only a box with booze in it. An electric building address, a zoning decibel limit. Thanks for virtual daps, Jolly Rogering in digits. The nuisance can't be bothered, it can, but can't prove it. Preferential treatment, bubblegum sewers. Pretending you're part of a movement, at home on your computer. Dust of a moment, a home, the shadow of the road. The tower at the bottom of the barrel gets gone. With the armor and tap, the call, stab the door. The fake is caught, dust of a moment, a home. The shadow of the road. Me, Dr. 401k, you'll be able to manage your cottage cheese assets into a comfortable repose when your worthwhile slaving years have all been drawn to a close. And it's bold, demand attention, claim to be moving culture forward, offer to explain to peers and relatives what it is you do. Usually looked at as shirking responsibility and systematic status car chasing. It seems my salary is value engineered with the climate and calendar in relation to what the population is willing to stomach. And I don't blame you if you wanted to dance and get high to rise above it. Most educated mechanical mammals will catch the most immediate future in a geological sense. Attaboy, sit, fetch, bang. Piss on the electric fence that don't rock the bank in an age of counterfeit. Like everything sucks, that's an oversimplified distillation. Pursuit of full disclosure, that's not worth selling. Dust on the mountain, hold the shadow of the road. Dang soon.